Okay, good afternoon ladies and gentlemen. Today, just to show you that about my cat, which this is the litter for him to guess, usually let go of everything. But since been a month now that she doesn't use this, but instead she will urinate on the near the hole, or I mean the feces will be near to the hole. So there's the cover and I let it out. So it's simple, just push it into the hole. Okay? And so it's already been into the hole, right? And she will urinate over this hole too. Okay? Actually, my son forget to lock the door when he passed motion, yes, of course. And I mean, he totally saw what my son did, and yes, of course, he will follow what the adult did. And basically, I mean, it goes by the initiative of the cat itself, that is also going to be like a human being, right? If not, every day I'm going to scoop up, although the odor is not out because of the door, right? And it's sealed, and the odor will not go out, but still I need to scoop it, put in a plastic, throw away, and it's quite a a troublesome thing to do daily. But I can see now, I save on the sand. And okay, so then after everything finish up, yes, of course I will cover back, right? But not too tight. If not, I have to use a screwdriver and poke it out again. So just put it back like that. And for this to close it back, and everything will be fine. And the best thing is that although he go in, she go in, I mean, it's a female, she go in and out, there's still, I mean, sand particles will go into the living room, I mean the bedroom, and yeah, and totally I need to vacuum it now and then, because it's not nice to step on it, yeah. And it's not twice a week, it's thrice a week that I have to clean the floor. Yes. So actually this item is inside the hole itself, but I put there for the, you know, the cat poo, to be much more, not to be more, I mean, smelly than that. What I'm using is just to use a spray. That's all. And thank you for watching. Because yeah, the best thing is I have a cat that which saves the cost of everything. My life will be easier without much more vacuuming. If not daily, twice or thrice, on the floor, on the carpets. And now, yeah, it's been totally great. Thank you for watching. Yeah, hope is you too have a great cat. I mean, just a wonderful feeling.